Good morning, students. I'm your anchor, Asia Maluyo.
And I'm your co-anchor, Crystal Kumulae, with your Morning News Live broadcast. Today is November 21st, Day 3.
Please stand for prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord, we awaken today with smiles on our faces. We ask that you may give us strength to overcome any obstacles put in our path. Guide us to be the best we can be in every aspect. Bless us through these next few days of school and keep us safe during the long Thanksgiving weekend. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Are you looking for a fun and quick way to get community service hours? Join us in walking in the Kumulae Christmas Parade. Please see the admissions director in room 102 for more information.
Students on the current honor roll list in grades 7 through 12 may have free dress tomorrow, November 22nd. Please follow the free dress rules in the handbook. Honor list is posted in front of the media center.
The school bus leaves tomorrow at 12:45 p.m. If you're catching the bus home on this day, please make sure that you're at the bus stop at 12:45. Otherwise, you'll miss the bus ride home.
Interested in finding out more about the St. Francis school trip to London, Paris, and Madrid in June? There will be an informational meeting in Mr. Funk's room 321 today at 3:15 p.m. All high school students and parents are welcome to come to the trip. The trip is coming soon, but it's not too late to sign up. If you're unable to come to the meeting, see Mr. Funk for more details.
This is the business office for Mr. Robinson, room 204, if you want to purchase a yearbook. You must pre-order and have paid for your yearbook by December 1st to be guaranteed a book at the end of the year.
The blue teppanyaki truck, which serves steak, shrimp, chicken, and spicy ahi bowls, will be here tomorrow right after school on day 4. Don't forget to bring extra money to purchase a plate. Check out the flyers around the school for exact prices.
And that's your morning news. I'm your anchor, Asia Mooney.
Going. Crystal Kumulae with your Morning News Live broadcast. Have a great day and a great week in spiritual.